Yeah, I got it. I got a camera, so now you can see my ugly face on my live stream. YouTube. I just almost a stack, man. I forgot how to make char. I remember torches. I know you can make a charcoal torch. You burn wood. Cobblestone burns a lot longer. And I need regular wood now. Charcoal. Or coal. Hey. It doesn't? Things to get some. Well, I'm killing things. I'm outside. Here's a zombie villager. Thank you. Tomorrow's my last actual day at school, finally. It's the sound. I could get some people to watch.
Hey, don't stay up too late, okay? Yes, four more.
I know.
Single
origin. Okay.
The main component that is cooked under the coal, the herbs, and the salsa. So this is only for the omakase. Is the omakase what you're doing with the taco bar? Yes. For lack of a better term, no, yeah. Some sense of tapioca. Just the butter with the soft shell, powdered chile, and the mix of herbs and the garlic. So it's always the same format.
Amazing, no?
Fantastic. One for one. This is cauliflower, good Friday chicken fat. And then the chicken.
Yikes. You got blown up by a creeper.
I did.
Yikes.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, dang, I did. Or whatever, if it's happened a couple of times. I don't really care. It takes me 5 seconds to get done with all of this.
Hey. Is there a bed nearby? Well, is there a bed I can use? Can I use the room that the person has told me not to enter's bed?
I put that sign up there, but yeah, you can use that.
Okay. Where's the bed at? Yeah, he didn't. I need wool.
You need wool?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
three.
A fucking dog or a bunch of sheep. Look at my chest.
Okay.
There, if it's one short on white wool, I have.
Okay. Yeah, it's one short off of white wool.
What's up with your mic? It's fucking crackly.
that better?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, it's not. Because it started doing it again once.
You stop talking.
Hmm.
I don't know. It's weird.
I literally forgot how to make a bed.
Three wool and three wood.
Oh,
yeah. I shouldn't have the crafting on. We could do it in settings.
Yeah.
And then gameplay. Makes it easier because I need quicker crafts. So.
Okay. Settings. Game options. Where is it at? User interface. And then turn that off. Okay. I got a bed.
You got some torches on?
Yeah, I got two of them left.
It's already deep.
On you.
Yeah. Oh, they are behind me?
Mm.
Are you asking where you want where I wanted you to put them? Oh, here's some iron.
Iron.
I just kept going. I have four. It was a 14 block main.
I remember when this game first came out. My brother bought it, and like we stayed up all night just making this one house that we were so proud of. Like, it was just like a giant wooden house with water covering it, and we were just proud of it.
Can you stack chests too high? Does that work?
I think no. Well, I think you can, but like. Never know. Until you try.
I think I've done every other world or something like that. That's quite the biggest problem. Okay.
Brooklyn?
How many birds to log has 24 hours? Achievement called renewable energy. If you use if you burn charcoal,
mm-hmm.
or like if you use charcoal as a fuel to burn wood, mm-hmm. to get charcoal, and then that charcoal that you get from it, you put back into the fuel, and then you get that fuel.
Mm-hmm.
White wool in this chest.
Hmm.
Like, that has this, like, cobblestone on the side and stuff.
Hmm. I don't know. Maybe there's still static again?
It's just like all crap.
Yeah. Oh, I hear it. Yeah. Probably because I have my headset turned up really loud, and probably it's because, yeah. Is it still crackling, or? Probably because I was like mining.
No, it just picks up, it's the way the your mic is picking up all the ambient noise and all the background noise.
Yeah. I got flint. Couple of stacks of stone, not that much. Oy, and we shook iron.
This will be our loot room. So when we hop on here,
I'll be right back.
Sorry if you hear Minecraft in the background. Yes, I am. So, don't do it. Okay?
Don't do what?
I'm talking to somebody. don't do it. Just don't. People need you, you know? And, that you should just try to talk about it to me, or try to talk about it to somebody. If you ever need help, you know, I'm always here for you. And that I want you to be there tomorrow and Thursday. I just want you to be there. And I want you to be there all the time, right? I know. And I want to see you walk across that stage, right? I want to see you walk across that stage, and I want you to be proud that you made it. And everybody else is going to be proud of you because you're going to make it, that you made it across, you made it through this grade. And I'm going to be proud of you. Everybody's going to be proud of you, I promise you.
Looking deep.
You know.
I know.
And I know, and it's, she's just.
You wanna help her?
She's just. I just don't know what to say. She's just really just. I know you never did her wrong. I just think that she doesn't. I think she never knew that you. I just think that she never understands that you never did her wrong. You never did anything wrong. And that. Here. Just take some deep breaths, okay? What the fuck? Why? Here, yeah, drink some water, a lot of liquids, eat some crackers and try to dry out your stomach, and probably take like a Tums or something.
I'm about to be sick.
I promise you that it's gonna blow over and you're gonna feel better. What soap do you drink? It was just like the one with like penguins on it or something. Try to eat some things that like dry out your stomach. I'll bring Tums tomorrow, okay? So your stomach don't hurt. You'll see my return. What? Yeah. If I was you, just let her go. She's right at this point right now. She's just hurting you. And hurting you. And I just hate seeing you like this, so. If I was you, I want to let her go for right now. I know it sucks, and I'll help you through it all the way, I promise you. Soap's kicking in. Wash your face. Hey, Dan, you know what water is? Okay. But here, I'm gonna give you some. Wait. I'm gonna give you some ASMR if that's good.
Okay.
Never treating her bad ever. I've never seen you treat her bad. Wait, won't Lorax my pee-pee? Can you see me? Like, my camera's black. Here, wait a minute.